did not do so. The gilt edge opportunity which they've blown, and that is a terrible kick in by Davies. Mopping up here is Coombs, gets the handball away to Anchors, just handballs away to anyone. Anyone turns out to be Shannon Rioli, who handles it beautifully. Nick Yaron takes it. Good call from Coombs. Ball onto Collyhole. Back to Yaron, who's running really well. Handball into space for Shannon Rioli. Kicks from 35. Kick a goal, Shannon Rioli. He does.
That's a great captain's goal all the way from the back line as we start.